from Pakistan.
I got the good shotgun. You jealous?
Guys, I swear.
Are you jealous what? Of my shotgun?
Jealous not, of what?
Trying to it's rub the shotgun on your face. Are look you, at it. Look how cool you, no. this is.
Mine is better.
No, it's not. Look,
mine is. What?
Yours
yeah,
holds two. Mine holds nine.
Alright, quit comparing cocks in that room and come out here.
I am here. You told me not to get behind you.
Why the fuck do you have a gun?
Exactly.
Shoot something.
I got a key. What do I use it for?
Alright.
Nothing. It's for the gas pump outside.
Alright, well I'm putting it down right upstairs here.
But I have no idea what it does when you unlock that thing.
Well,
you're
it's right
supposed
here.
Supposed to do something.
It's right here, Charles.
Well, I don't need it.
Well, I'm just letting you know it's right here.
Where'd you put it?
Right
oh.
here.
Here.
It's got the red good. Glowy. Don't put it in the toilet! No one's gonna touch it now!
That's the point.
Oh my God, you
no one
need-
needs to touch it. It's okay, you can touch it. Watch me fuck Christian Bale for all those times, Christian Bale.
Oh,
fuck
dude,
me.
I got a shotgun with fucking Patrick Bateman's name on it. What?
Just walk up
it's
behind him and be like,
square.
The oh. thing about Huey Lewis in the news is.
No, what I really, really want to do is I want to get the chainsaw, and then when Christian Bale's downstairs, I'm going to drop it from upstairs on him.
You guys are haters. Whoa. I didn't mean to do that.
We are film reenactors. We are not haters.
I blew his whole head off.
Well, how does that make you feel?
Great.
You're like a big boy now?
It makes her feel great. I think there's some psychological issues going on here.
That's why Patrick Bateman needs help. And that's his last load.
Physical therapy Mondays. Cause when I blow a head's got when I got when I blow a guy's head off.
When I blow a guy. oh, that's what you get, Bateman.
Help me!
Push him! Heal yourself.
Did.
No, heal yourself.
That's the
you
last time I helped
back.
Christian Bale.
I had melee.
Are you kidding? I shoved that fucking thing off you and I killed him. Oh my God, I'm gonna chop.
This is why I would not. This is why I would leave Misa in an apocalyptic situation. Now you understand.
I wouldn't.
Why?